Today, Justice Dipankar Dutta took an oath as a judge of the Supreme Court. The oath was administered by our Chief Justice of India, that is D.Y. Chandrachud. Now, the Supreme Court will have a strength of 28 judges out of the total strength of 34, and Justice Dutta will serve till the year of 2030.